Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here for Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you easiest and fast method to share your Instagram GIF. Yeah friends, in this video we'll learn this guys. For this, first of all, go to your Google Play Store like this, and here you want to download this application GIFY Cam. So you want to download and install this application. After download and install, very simple to use this application. Just open this application. After opening, you can see this type of interface. Now your camera was not open. You can use front and rear camera from here. So after doing this, you can see more GIF was available here in different categories. You can see, so select your favorite GIF like this, and here you can change the position of this like this. You can see, so wherever you want to change this position, you can change it very easily. So after your GIF was totally ready to share, you can see red circle, so just tap on it like this. So after the process was completed, you can see more option was available here. You can share, you can save your GIF from here. If you want to reset, you can reset your GIF from here. So if you want to add another GIF, you can see plus symbol, you can add from here. I want to share the GIF on my Instagram. Just tap on Instagram like this. So the process was loading, so wait for few seconds. So after that, you can see select your Instagram like this, and directly you can move on your Instagram. So this is very nice application to share easy and fast your GIF on your Instagram. So that's it for today guys. Nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos.